Halo pemirsa Pers News semuanya. Dimanapun berada, jumpa lagi dengan saya Jimmy Wahyudi. Sebentar lagi kita akan terhubung dengan...
Terima kasih Mas Jimmy Wahyudi.
Sangat bersyukur bisa hadir di acara syukuran dalam rangka ulang tahun 72 YBB. Tentunya membawa suatu harapan yang besar untuk peningkatan kualitas bagi unit usaha maupun khususnya bagi perubahan tinggi Ubara Jaya, Ubara Surabaya, dan kita di Panorama IWB. Kita merasakan sekali bimbingan-bimbingannya terus membantu untuk mengembangkan perubahan tinggi Ubara Jaya, sehingga insya Allah kita akan terus meningkat, baik itu secara performance kualitas, secara akreditasi, secara peringkat nasional pun itu harapan kita, dan mudah-mudahan selalu mendapatkan satu jalan yang sesuai dengan aturannya gitu. Jadi kita ingin selalu taat aturan sehingga kita bisa selalu tidak menyimpang dari aturan nanti, dan kita menyempurnakan ya, antara hubungan fasilitas laboratorium maupun kualitas dosen-dosennya kita terima kasih.
So good afternoon. I am Dr. Rowella Fertin Rexon of the University of Mindanao. I am a registered criminologist and an exchange faculty here in Universitas Bhayangkara, Jakarta Raya, Indonesia. We are here for the purpose of a lecture. I am under the College of Law, and I am looking forward to exchange the ideas and expertise that we have in the Philippines and in Indonesia for the purpose of the common good of both countries. I believe the people here are very friendly. We arrived here yesterday and everyone was so nice, very welcoming, and I think I will love it here and I will come back here in the near future again and again. And I would like to take this opportunity to greet the anniversary, the 72nd anniversary of the foundation, and I am so lucky and honored to be part of the program today to witness the goodness of the foundation is doing for the community. Thank you so much. Terima kasih.
Good day everyone. I am Phil Chan from the University of Mindanao. I'm also here to do an exchange faculty program with the University Universitas Bhayangkara Jakarta. We are very honored to be here. I'm here to share more about my knowledge on teaching. I will be part of the Faculty of Education of the Universitas Bhayangkara Jakarta Raya. The people here are very hospitable. They're very kind and very generous. Also, the UBJ has provided us with much needed assistance. They were very kind. They were very generous. Of course, we want to also extend our gratitude to the people who are here today for inviting us to be part of this event. So we want to greet the foundation for this anniversary. Thank you very much.
Hubungan sejak 2016 dengan UM, karena kita mau internasionalisasi sendiri, kita mau menuju kelas university, sudah sering pertukaran mahasiswa, pertukaran dosen seperti itu. Terima kasih.
Halo.